What's up you guys, Goober67, and here I just wanted to tell you guys what I'm going to be doing in Zombies. I'm pretty much prestiging, going into Prestige 5 in Zombies. It's not really special. I haven't been playing too much Zombies. I've been really playing a lot of CSGO lately, but it was double XP weekend, so I'm going to be hitting the grind, and hopefully I'll bring you guys entering Prestige 6. It's probably not going to be like the major upload for the day, so I'm probably just going to upload another video, but I do think it's kind of cool to show off my stats and everything like that before I enter Prestige 5. So let's see here. So if we go to barracks, let's go to Prestige 4 of Zombies. So I have over 63,000 kills, over 16,000 headshots. I've survived 2,000 rounds. My average game score is 587,000. My score per minute is 95, and my average rounds is 11, although I normally get into like the 30s, but whatever. And I played 4 days. So if we click on this, you can see my most deadly weapon is the Haymaker with 5,000 kills, then the VMPE, and then the Dracon, the KN Elcar, because I've been using a lot of the Dryzen draw setup, the KRM because of my strategy, the Manowar's great gun, Vesper, HVK, and then the Kuda, and everything just goes down. And the Shiva, I've only got 47 kills because that's a piece of shit. And then the Pharaoh is also junk. I don't really use a Bowie knife too much. My Gobble Gums is in plain sight. Alchemical, this one is climbing up. Like, I've really only started using it last week. But I don't really use gobblegums. I keep forgetting to use them. I keep forgetting to try to get it because I'm just so used to not having gobblegums. Just, it's something that I really don't use. I also have Perkaholic. I have 4 Perkaholics, but I don't want to use any of them, so that's why it's at 0. And for the killing time, I have a good amount of those as well. Now, so for the Dryzen draw, my highest round was 60, average rounds is 16, and average downs is 3. I keep dying on the early rounds of me being just stupid. Just me being really stupid, I keep dying from that, and it's annoying. The Giant was 38, I made it to round 36 without downing, so that was pretty cool. Shadows of Evil was only 32, I didn't really play this map too much because it just took so long to set up, but other than that, it was a good map. Let's see out of here. I was gonna do something. Right. I did get Zombie Hunt all of these, and I did get Survivalist all of these, but I have none in this one because I've only consumed 146 Gobble Gums because I just don't use it. Man. And Dark Ops, I have this. I didn't do the Shadows of Evil Easter egg. So, let's hop into Prestige 6 and see what happens. Ooh, baby. Damn, that's a really nice emblem, actually. I really like that Prestige emblems for Zombies. What? Error? What do you mean, error? Oh, okay. Well, that was kind of weird. Alright, so I'm supposed to get, like, my permanent unlock. Alright, so let's see what Vesper 4, that's level 4, that's level 16. I already have the KN, I already have the HV. Manowar's at 31, but I don't really use it, but I may use it for next Zombies map, so let's keep that in mind. KRM's level 5, I have a Haymaker, so. I do Elcar for my strategy, but I don't think the strategy is gonna last for DLC 2. So I think our best bet, honestly, is to do the Manowar. But I barely use, that's because of this map. Yeah, we're gonna go ooh, what about the Gobble Gums? Yeah, this one's, yeah. Okay, we're gonna go for the Manowar just for next map, so we're thinking about next map. So yeah, that's Prestige 5 now. Now Prestige 5 in Zombies and multiplayer, so damn. I think what I'm gonna do is grind it out again and head to Prestige 6 in Zombies, which should be fun on a bun. So anyways, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up, and I will catch you guys in the next one. It'll probably be a CS video because I'm loving it. All right, peace out.